Hello, I'm Marcin Dymek from Atavism, and in this video I will show you how to add a weapon type item to your game. For this tutorial I will use a sword model from the Atavism demo package, poison bottle and Yuma character system. Link to the tutorial about adding Yuma to the project is in the description, and how to create a poison bottle you can learn from the potions tutorial video. Ok, so first let's create a new game object. I will call it Ancient Sword. Now let's reset the values. And now we can drop our sword on this game object. Let's focus on it. Now let's drop the material on our sword. Let's select it and set the layer to ignore raycast. And I know the values for position and rotation that I need, but for different weapons you may need to adjust them in the play mode. And for different character systems they may be completely wrong. So you have to consider that when you are adding new weapons to your project. To get these values, you have to pause the game while your character is in the battle stance, select the weapon and move it to fit in the place you want it to be. Then you just note down these values and insert them in the editor. So now we can drop our game object to our catalog. And remove it from the scene. Now let's create a new game object. I will also call it Ancient Sword. Let's add component and its name is Equipment Display. Now let's drop our prefab of the model on this field. Let's set the socket to main hand and wrist socket main hand wrist. And here also you have to remember that these values are not fixed and may differ for every weapon or character system. These values you achieve the same way, but your character must be in the rest stance, so you just select the weapon and adjust position and rotation of its parent. Then note down these values and insert in the editor. This time you don't have to pause the game. Now let's go to the resources, content, equipment display, and we can drop here our game object. Now let's open the Atavism window. Let's go to the items, new item, weapon. Name Ancient Sword, subtype Great Sword, icon Ancient Sword, and equipment display game object. Let's drop it here. Slot main hand, minimum damage, let's say 10, max 50, delay is okay, quality, let's say. Legendary, currency gold, cost like 5, and the tooltip. Mm. so it's a mystical sword from depths of hell. So now let's give it some stats. We can do that by adding item effects. So let's say health max around 50. Next, maybe strength. For a sword, maybe that 50, and as the last one, maybe critic with also 50, and for a weapon, we can also add with 100. Now we can save it. Now let's give it to the character as a starting item. Save the data. And now we can restart the server and check it in the game. Okay, so I'm in the game. In my inventory I've got my poison bottle and the ancient sword with the stats and the description. Let's open the character window. So now by equipping the sword, my stats like strength or health should go higher and the sword should be on my back. And my health went 50 points higher and it's on my back. So now when I use the poison, my character should go to the battle stance and the sword should be on my hand. And it's working. Everything seems working, so thanks for watching and see you in the next video.